This mammoth fell into a swamp and froze for 40,000 years. On June 23, 1977, a bulldozer operator was stripping a gold deposit. The work was carried out at a mine in the Magadan region, Russia. At a depth of 2 m, the machine came across a solid, dark, mossy mass of brownish-ginger color. After examining the object, the worker realized that he had discovered something unique, stopped work and set about preserving the carcass, which was named after a nearby stream, Dima. The mammoth's body measures 104 centimeters tall and weighs about 90 kilograms. Age at death is estimated at 6 months. It is assumed that shortly before his death, the mammoth hurt his leg, fell into a pit filled with water and mud, could not get out of there, froze and drowned. Later, the frosty climate turned mud and ice into a natural preservative. The degree of preservation of the carcass is estimated to be almost 100%. The skin, viscera, and soft tissues of the mammoth are perfectly preserved. The wool was also preserved, but fell off when the carcass was thawed.